a Marvel Phase 4 theory, so do not watch this video before you watch this movie, Endgame, which, by the way, was fan-freaking-tastic. You've been warned. Okay, so we all know Black Widow's got a movie coming up, but she was sacrificed for the Soul Stone. So, therefore, her movie has to be a prequel now. So, she's coming back. But, still dead. But, I also heard that Jeremy Renner, who plays Clint Barton, is done with the MCU. But, he's a very heavy part of her backstory. And, they keep mentioning Budapest, the two of them. So I figured her backstory had to be with them in Budapest.